Hi guys, now today we are making banana bread without using oven. So I'm showing you the ingredients which we'll be using. You can take few chopped bananas, maybe 3 to 4, half spoon of cinnamon powder, one cup milk. I'm using low fat milk here, but you can use any milk you like. We'll be using 1.5 cups of wheat flour, sugar. I'm using brown sugar here, but you can use white sugar if you want. One small spoon of salt. You can use table salt also. I'm using black salt here. One spoon baking soda and few drops of vanilla essence. Along with this, I'm using few chopped dry fruits, which are almonds, raisins and few cashews. You can use whatever you like or you have in hand. So we are going to put everything in blender and mix it well. As you can see, we have added all the ingredients except wheat flour and baking soda, which we'll be adding later. And I have added one more ingredient, which is oil. I have used coconut oil here, but you can use any oil which you want, or you can use ghee as well. So this is the mixture we have in hand. You can use you can put the dry fruits later also if you want. Now we'll be adding flour in this and mixing it well. We'll be mixing it now. Okay, so this is how the batter looks finally. We are making it in a kadhai, so I'm now going to put some oil all over it. A little bit on the sides as well. I'm using again coconut oil. You can use any oil. This is done. Now we'll be pouring the contents into this batter that we have prepared. We'll be putting it inside this. We have poured the batter into the kadhai, just stirring it now.
If you don't sing loud, then the song is going to sound terrible, because it's kind of half based on that, right? So repeat after me, it goes like this.
All set. Now we will be putting it on the gas. Okay, now we have put the batter on the gas and we are going to put it on a medium to low flame for around 50 to 55 minutes and we are gonna cover it with a lid and wait for it. Sweet surrender,